So we are back on the Lake Fork arm of the, look, there goes a fish jumping in front of us on Blue Mesa Reservoir. And at 50% capacity, look at where the high water line is and how much lower we are on the lake. It's quite a sight.